Amen. The patron and the entire members of Shiloh Glory Thank you very much. The 15th, Fogo Thanksgiving Anniversary Report. By my humble self, Evangelist Ade Achiku. He says, "Make a joyful noise unto the Lord, all ye Fogo. Serve the Lord with gladness. Come before his presence with singing. Know ye that the Lord, he is God. It is he that has made us, and not we ourselves. We are his people, and the sheep of his pasture." Brethren in Christ, today, Fogo Band joins the rank of bands in the church that had rejoiced in the Lord and celebrated 15 years of steadfastness, worship, and service in the vineyard. For us, our anniversary day is special because we are his special people and his chosen generation. It is a glorious day, a day our Most High God has dedicated solely for his praises and worship. A day to reflect on the past year with a view to acknowledging him for all his goodness, his favor, mercies, blessings, spiritually and materially, and above all, protection, without which we will not be here today. Only the living can praise the Lord. Who is like unto thee, O Lord? You that have delivered the three Hebrews, rescued Daniel from the den of lion, and brought down the walls of Jericho, what can you not do? I ask you, Fogo, what can our Lord not do? In the face of adversities prevalent in the world today, the Lord has made us conquerors, our Jewish shepherd. So, Fogo, members, let us confess and declare him before the congregation by singing, "You are the Lord.
You are the Lord.
And steadfastly in a world of overwhelming temptations. In all areas and departments of the church, Fogo members have continued to prove their worth and have contributed in no small measure towards moving the church to its present position. Fogo, both young and old, junior and senior, have continued to be the important pillars upon which the enviable foundation of our church, not just number five, but the Holy Commission of CNS Europe District, is being built. Brotherly love, active participation in divine duties, and progress of every member are the goals for which Fogo had and will continue to strive. Some of our members who were in desperate need of employment and divine intervention in their marital homes during the past year have since experienced the powerful hand of our great God. We thank the good Lord for his mercies and pray that what he has done shall remain permanent in our lives. Fogo District, also known as Fogo International, has had the most unproductive year by any standard of measure. We started remarkably well with great vision and passion to move this great commission, the CNS Moving Church, forward through a series of well-coordinated activities and programs, such as the powerful quarterly program and prayer meetings. Regrettably, however, today, everyone is tired, nonchalant, and confused about which way forward for Fogo. We could easily be likened to the proverbial child who tripled wise on an important mission, but couldn't get back to his feet to complete the journey. Ibere ki so ni se o. Eni to ba fori ti do ki la o. Olorun alaye fun fun wa ni o pon ti agbara lati se. Our fathers have said many times in the past, and the scripture rightly confirms, that at some point in our struggle, we might trip or fall. But the key thing is not about the fact that we fall, but how we strive to get back on our feet. Fogo Band is great, and the responsibility of holding executive positions are even, at whatever level, is even greater. Those of us charged with the rare honor of leading this band should endeavor to do our level best, not for our own sake or pride, but for the honor and glory of the Most High God that has imposed on us the honor of serving Him. Band membership is continually on the increase. Today, membership of Fogo stands at 21, with the latest addition of 3 able brothers in Christ, and I feel highly honored to call them before the Lord, so that He might bless them abundantly. Yeah. Alagbani Johnson, Alagba John Adebayo, and Teacher Wole Odusi, may I ask you to show yourself and the glory of God shining in you to the congregation to appreciate. We pray that the God of Fogo will meet you at your point of need and fulfill all your petitions. Henceforth, you will be highly honored, favored, and you shall be called blessed in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Brethren in Christ, membership of this great band has for too long been solicited. Though in principle a good act, winning new souls for the purpose of service in the band and in the vineyard of God, and consequently fulfilling one of the duties of salvation. But as far as Fogo ideals are concerned, we rather wish potential members willfully appreciate us and voluntarily us to join Fogo. We believe whosoever recognizes the glory of God in him and is proud of it should present himself to serve the Lord, rather than being wooed or persuaded. Achievement. The past year was not without its intrigues and surprises. Members recorded moderate professional progress and career achievement, a reflection of the hard and biting austerity in the country. Nonetheless, we continue to receive the special grace of God in all our daily endeavors. Every place that the soul of your feet shall tread upon, I have given unto you, says the Lord. 3 members, two of whom are very important and invaluable in terms of their position and standing, we have granted their resident status in the UK. The entire band rejoices with you and thank our ever faithful God, the God of Fogo, for accomplishing this desire of fulfilling the covenant of our forefathers in your lives. Also, we are proud to announce that to the family of Alagbamiwa Falomu, a Bayesian baby boy, is now a grown-up boy, who was delivered to this family. We appreciate the Lord for this wonderful blessing. And we want to say a big thank you today because of the importance of today. Spiritually, members are continuing to worship actively and take leading role in the church service and activities. Where possible, members have sought to advance and promote the good image of Number 5 and the commission of CNS Church outside the confines of our church. our social and religious engagements. Appreciation. The entire members of Fogo Band express their profound gratitude to God Almighty for seeing us through to this moment in our history and for making the band celebrate yet another important year. Fogo congratulates and rejoices with our Father in Christ, the anointed man of God, the leader of our church, most senior apostle prophet, Iwo Adedoyin Moses, for guiding and directing aright the salvation vessel of this church, in which we remain proud occupants. We pray for increased anointing, knowledge, wisdom, understanding, and long life, so that you may successfully lead us to Canaan.
Amen.
We thank our special guest. In his name, I'm probably too small to call. And the preacher of today's glorious service, in person of our Father in Christ, Special Apostle Pastor A. Jegede, for honoring our invitation. We are highly favored to have you in our midst. And we pray that the Lord uses you today to deliver the captives in our midst.
Amen.
We also extend our thanks and appreciation to the Executive Committee of the Church and the leadership of the Good Women Forum. We remember particularly their grand matron and our mother in Christ, most senior mother in Israel, Prophetess Remy Paul, for our wonderful work in the church. And we also acknowledge the huge work being done by the matron as well, our mother in the Lord, most senior mother in Israel, Joy Adedoyin. May the good Lord continue to strengthen you for many more successful years in His vineyard.
Amen.
We appreciate all our special and invited guests for honoring the Lord. I say to you, your coming is not accidental, as it is our firm belief that the Lord purposely invited you here today for blessing.
Amen.
And so shall it be.
Amen.
By the special name of our Lord and Savior,
Amen.
Jesus Christ.
Amen.
The word of the Lord came to me, and on behalf of Fogo Band, I declare for those of you who are guests today that ye shall be like a tree planted by the rivers of water,
Amen.
That brings its fruits in its season,
Amen.
Whose leaves also shall not wither,
Amen.
And whatever he does shall prosper.
Amen.
If you believe in the Lord, say Amen.
Amen.
Projection. In the coming months and years, the band of Fogo shall seek to explore new ways of moving the band forward, both here at Number 5 and at the district. In the past year, we seem to have expended our energies and resources at the district level on too much talking without any meaningful achievement. All those fantastic ideas that were conceived at inception have either disappeared or buried altogether. Have we resigned to the unfortunate fate? Those of us in the authority who have the mandate of the grassroots of Fogo, I ask you again, what are we doing to lead this band to its deserved place? For heaven's sake, let us make amends now, so that all our past efforts and that of our past leaders may not be in vain.
Amen.
Here at Number 5, we shall continue to do our part. In particular, foster better relationships and cooperation between our sister churches with a view to enhancing our chances of success both here on earth and in heaven above.
Amen.
The task of building an enviable model for our great band has just begun. Together, we can all do it. May the good Lord help us.
Amen.
Show! Show! Sure.